Ah, there it is.
Right there. Right freaking there.
I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. As you see, I'm wearing my Five Seconds of Summer shirt for this video because you gotta get in spirit. If you're not in spirit, then it doesn't work, you know?
What's up?
Hey, that's great. I'm gonna be doing another reaction video. I found out yesterday when I woke up from my nap that 5 Seconds of Summer was doing She's Kinda Hot music video, and it came out today. I am quite the 5 Seconds of Summer fan, so therefore, this video is necessary regardless of what you say. And I'm gonna be doing this a different way than my other reaction videos. I am super excited for this. You guys don't even understand. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Michael in a work suit needs to happen more often. Okay, who's this? Oh, I get it. No, I don't. What's going on? You look like a slob. That's part of the song. Need to catch my breath. It's a kitty! Lucas, you look so old. She's always screaming when she's calling a friend. She's kinda hot though. Yeah, she's kinda hot though. Just a little bit hot. My chick is telling me I got crazy dreams. She's also saying I got low self-esteem. She's kinda hot though. I knew Michael was the one whistling. I knew that was happening. And you know what? The little, like, comic little stickers that they put in, it totally seems like them because of, like, DerpCon or whatever. Like, they would put the, I don't know. I feel you. Mm-hmm. Michael. I want to get the tattoo like that. It's like an armband that like goes around his arm. I think it's kind of cool. I'm gonna have to make a gif of that. I do the same thing. Oh, good lord. Sometimes I'm feeling like I'm going insane. My neighbor told me that I got nice clapping. I'm glad. I just like to point out that I could tell that this was Ashton singing when I first heard this song. And like, I'm glad he's getting more included, you know? Because like, he's the drummer, and usually drummers don't get included in like songs, like, and like have their own part. And like, he didn't, like, he's had many parts, but like, this one seems like it's his big part. And I'm Michael has the hottest eyebrow piercing ever. Wow. Just needed to point that out. Oh, don't glitch. Something different between Michael singing and Michael rocking out. Wow. I am impressed. So, review. Okay. Alright, here we go. So, that video, it was different. One comment I want to make on the song. So, I don't know if, like, anyone noticed this, but, like, it goes from, like, talking about, like, his, like, their girlfriend or whatever, like, she's kind of hot, and then it went to, like, everyone. Like, you know what I'm saying? It went to, like, one person to, like, a big group of people, because it went from she's kind of hot to we are the kings and the queens of the new broken scene, and they say we're losers, and it's like, I don't know. And you know, it's a really good song. It really is. Like, I'm obsessed with it. It was really good. It was unbelievable, actually. But like, all their videos are unbelievable. So the rating for that, I would give it, for the song, I'd give it a 10 out of 10. The song is fantastic. The video, I'd give it a 9 out of 10. You know, it's good to see them. They haven't made a music video in a year. They're gonna be getting quite a couple tweets from me on Twitter about this. Make sure to like, subscribe, go crazy, because this video is worth it. I'll put the link to the video, the music video, below, along with all my social media links, so make sure you go check those out. My, you know, Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram, Facebook page, yada yada yada. Love ya! Go to what you want to. She's kinda hot. Oh, I know, you don't have to tell me twice. Zoe, girl. It's probably Jason. Either one. Is that Snapchat Zoe? Wait, shh. Stop. Shh.